Here's what the CDC has to say about getting the flu shot this year and whether you can get it at the same time as other vaccinations. Do I need the flu shot? Yes, you should get the flu shot. The CDC recommends that everyone 6 months and older get the flu shot each year. When should I get the flu shot? You should get your flu shot in September or October before the flu begins spreading in your community. But what if I'm getting the COVID-19 vaccine or booster shot? Can I get them at the same time as the flu shot? You can get the flu shot at the same time as your COVID-19 vaccine or booster shot. In fact, you might as well get them at the same time and save yourself a trip. I heard I wasn't supposed to take other vaccines within 14 days of the COVID-19 vaccine. Earlier this year, the CDC recommended waiting 14 days between the COVID-19 vaccine and other vaccines. But now that we have more information, we know it's safe to get the COVID-19 vaccine at the same time as other vaccines, including the flu shot. You can safely get the flu shot at the same time as other vaccines. You can get your flu shot along with other routine vaccines too. For example, if you're over 50 and due for your shingles vaccine, you can do that at the same time as your flu shot. Getting your flu shot means you're less likely to get the flu. Make sure to get yours this fall.